shoots, scores!
Tonight for the Bruins.
Bruins unable to clear. Lowe's to read it. A shot. He scores!
Petrangelo, high slot, it comes to Tarasenko, and he scores! It may have been tipped, but the Blues have tied the game! Shot that comes in on Crawford, he got a piece of it, loose in front of Tarasenko, and a score! Alexander Steen!
With it there. Ben one around in front. Haglund, your shot. Score! It's over!
Here come the Ducks. Kessler shoots. Kick out.
Spawn steps up, fires, block, loose puck, Everly to Schwartz. Loose puck, they score! Jordan Everly wins it for Seattle.
Campoli trying to clear it. Ball shoots, scores!
On it now is Moore. Spins back in the corner. Looking down low for Haglund. Carl Haglund walks it, but shoots, scores! Carl Haglund, the overtime winner! And the New York Rangers are on to the second round of the Stanley Cup playoffs.
To Bergeron, the drive save, rebound is loose. Sagan kicks it loose. Bergeron scores! Patrice Bergeron with the point of the Giants that flips. They rip it out of Toronto's hands and kill the beast. The Boston Bruins have won it after being 3-0.
Back to Yandle. Drive by Girardi to save.
The speed burst. What's to Kelly? My goodness, what a goal from Nathan McKinnon! Hat trick, baby!
Anderson for the bacon net. Now Panarin can't get to it. What a job going down McKinnon. He scores! Artemi Panarin!
The front man delivered.
Came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot, and scores! Penguins win it! And they go to the final!
Think. Looks like it had. Now Pichek in front! Scores!
Get out with it. Follow up from Markov. Very careful trying to play it a second time. Can't do it. Here's Sandler.